Day 3 of renovating me and my brother's bathroom during quarantine. Today, I decided I needed to tackle the floors. I sincerely apologize for my mismatching socks. I started by lightly sanding the tile with 100 grit sandpaper, and then sweeping and vacuuming up the dust to prepare for paint. Yep, you heard that right, paint. This idea is inspired by Pinterest and a lot cheaper than putting an actual tile. I gave the floors a quick scrub and dove into this amazing primer. First, I started to paint the baseboards and then the grout. Then, I used a roller and let the primer dry for 24 hours. After this, I painted two coats of this porch and patio paint, leaving me with a blank and beautiful canvas that was ready to be stenciled. I ordered these beautiful stencils off Amazon, DM me, or follow me on Instagram if you're interested in more information, and I used this spray mount to keep them in place. I did every other tile at first and then went back in to do the rest after they dried. Lastly, I needed to apply this marble contact paper to my countertops, but I'm out of time, so stay tuned for the reveal. Bye!